Hi everyone, I'm Rebecca Jones, a Clarins Beauty Coach, and today you're watching the Ultimate Masterclass on Bright Plus. Throughout this masterclass, I'm going to be talking through the key ingredients, when and where to use them within your routine, and also who it's suitable for. The Bright Plus range was specifically formulated for women who were wanting a much more even skin tone, brighter complexion, but also wanting something to really help to break down and target pigmentation and dark spots. Throughout this masterclass, I'm going to be demonstrating a step-by-step skincare routine using all of our Bright Plus products, also incorporating the brand new three additions to our Bright Plus range. The first product that I'm going to be demonstrating on my skin today within the Bright Plus range is the Brightening Creamy Cleansing Mousse. This soft mousse texture was formulated to not only eliminate any traces of daily pollution off the skin, but it's that gentle that it's still not going to disrupt and still respect your skin's natural hydrolipidic film. This product is enriched with your moringa to help detoxify the skin and protect your skin from daily aggressors, but it's also enriched with your acerola fruit, a naturally brightening ingredient to really help stimulate the skin, as well as give your skin that natural vitamin C, which as we know is fantastic for really helping to target that pigmentation on our complexion. The best way to apply this product is by applying two pumps of this product into the palm of the hand. Warm this product up into the palm of the hands to get it to skin temperature. You then want to go in and apply your hands onto your skin, moving from the center of the face outwards, taking this down the neck and the décolleté also. You now want to place your palms of your hands onto your face and lift off as if your skin is scalding hot. And you want to repeat this routine outwards, working down the face and the neck. And remove with your preferred removal method. Now the next step within your Bright Plus range is by picking the appropriate essence for your skin. The two different essences that we have available within this range is the Dark Spot Targeting Treatment Essence and the Dark Spot Treatment Milky Essence. Now the key difference between either one of these treatment essences is purely down to your skin type. Now, if you're someone who naturally has more oily combination skin, the best essence out of the two is definitely the Dark Spot Targeting Treatment Essence. Enriched with zinc glucinate, this fantastic ingredient helps to really balance out your skin's natural oil balance by helping work with your natural sebaceous gland. So not only is this going to really help to reduce the appearance of oil, but it's also going to leave your skin looking more matte and even in tone. This product also really helps to naturally balance out your skin's natural water and oil balance, which means it's still going to be very hydrating. Now, if you're someone who has naturally more of a drier skin types, this is definitely going to be the best one for you. And this is the Milky Essence. Now, the Milky Essence is cram-packed full of your squalane extract in there, which not only is going to help to repair your skin's natural barrier function, but it's also going to really help to soothe and brighten your complexion. Once you've decided which essence is going to be good for you and most suitable for your skin type, you then want to choose your preferred essence. Apply around a 20p size amount of this product into the palm of the hand. Warm up the product to skin temperature. And then you gently just want to press with the natural weight of your hands, starting from the centre of the face, working outwards. Now, an essence is what really helps to prepare your skin for serum application. Look at it as a primer for your serum. So not only is it going to really boost all the ingredients and benefits of your serum, but it's also going to really help to stimulate all those key ingredients to give you extra benefits. Now, we only have one serum within the Bright Plus range, and it's the Advanced Brightening Dark Spot Targeting Serum. Now, this serum has a unique brightening formula, not only to give your skin that instant radiance, but it also gives you key results such as an even, healthy glow all over the complexion. Again, enriched with acerola, this serum is fantastic for helping target any of those dark spots and pigmentation on the skin. But again, acerola is a natural ingredient of vitamin C, so this is really going to help to add radiance and brightness to your complexion. With this serum, you want to press the button all the way down so the serum collects the amount of serum that your complexion needs. Unscrew the lid and then release that serum out of the lid. Again, like all of our products, we'd recommend to warm this product up in the palm of your hands and using the gentle weight of your palms, just gently press, moving outwards, to apply this product across the whole of your complexion, neck and décolleté. Now we're going to do a specific draining technique using this serum to give you those added benefits. So you want to again go in with the palm of your hands, place them at the centre of your forehead, and you gently just want to hold and press for 10 seconds and repeat the process moving down the face and outwards. Now, if you're using this routine in the morning, the next product you're wanting to go in with is the Dark Spot Targeting Moisturising Emulsion. Now, this emulsion has a beautiful milky texture that is going to provide comfort for all skin types. Enriched with organic apricot oil to give sheer nourishment, but it's also perfect for anyone, any skin type that is wanting a more radiant, even in tone complexion. With this product, I always apply about 1 to 2 pumps in the fingertips, working it into the palms and warming it up to skin temperature. And like all of our products, you gently just want to place this over the entirety of the complexion with small, light pressured movements, taking it down the neck and the décolleté. Continue your day routine. It's really important that you are wearing a separate SPF every single day on top of your normal moisturiser. That's why today I want to talk about the incredible UV Plus 5P. Now, this SPF doesn't only just protect your skin from UVA and UVB rays, which contributes to premature aging and burning on the skin, but it's also going to protect your skin from 5 different daily pollutants. Those pollutants being atmospheric pollution, indoor pollution, pollen, photopollen, and blue light. So the perfect day-to-day SPF to wear in front of your devices and also in and outdoors. Now, this is a beautiful lightweight cream gel texture and easily absorbs into the skin. Gives your skin this beautiful dewy finish as well as protecting your skin from daily aggressors. Now, it does this because of 2 key ingredients. Organic mango leaf to give you that added protection, but also white hoarhound, which is going to protect your skin from daily aggressors. Today, I'm using the rose, which is in a beautiful rose shade, or you can also get this in translucent. And the best way to apply this is by applying 3 fingers worth of SPF. Now, this is equivalent to a teaspoon amount of SPF, which is recommended to give your face, ears, neck and chest the full protection it needs. Like all of our products, warm up in the palm of the hand and then gently press onto the skin using the natural weight of your hands, taking down the neck, the ears and the back of the neck. Now, using light, smoothing motions, really allow that product to absorb all over your complexion. Now, if you're wanting to use this routine in the evening, you would go through your cleanser, essence and serum as normal, but instead of using the emulsion and SPF, you would go in with our nighttime mask, which is called the Brightening Revive Night Mask Gel. Now, thanks to the ingredient acerola, which is our natural form of vitamin C, this gel mask is going to give your skin a much more radiant appearance and also helping to target those key dark spots. Upon wakening, the skin is much more radiant and even in tone, really revealing a much more healthy glow. Suitable for all women of all skin types who is wanting a visibly more radiant complexion. Now, you would use a pea-size amount of this product. Again, really warm it up in the palm of the hands. And like all of our application method, you would go in and press this across the entirety of the face, down the neck and the décolleté, just before your bedtime. Now, the Bright Plush range is enriched with 6 organic plants. Is enriched with at least 90% of ingredients from a natural origin. And the packaging is made up of 25% of recycled glass and packaging. Thank you so much for watching our Bright Plus Masterclass. I hope you found this masterclass useful and you found out more skills and hints and tips on how to use this range as a whole. As always, if you need any further assistance, whether it's down to your skincare routine or finding and determining your skin type, please get in contact with our virtual boutique team, where all of our specialised expert beauty coaches will be more than happy to assist you with any of your skincare queries. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I will see you again very soon.